Let's listen to this. Our children, they have Bible quotes for us. God bless us.
Good day, parents. My name is Samuel Ojo. My Bible quotation is taken from the book of Mark 9, verse 1, which says, "And he said unto them, and he said unto them, Verily I say unto you, that there be some of them that stand here, which shall not taste of death, till they have seen the kingdom of God come with power." Luke 9, verse 62. And just said unto him, "No man having put his hand to the plough and looking back his feet to the kingdom of God." Mark 10, verse 13 and 14. And they brought young children to him that he might touch them. And his disciples rebuked those that brought them. And when Jesus saw it, he was much displeased. And he said unto them, "Suffer the little children to come unto me, and forbid them not, for of such is the kingdom of God." Mark 10, verse 23. And Jesus looked round about and said to his disciples, "How was it that she that they have received eating into the kingdom of God?" Mark 9, verse 47. "And if thy eyes offended thee, pluck it out, for it is better to enter into the kingdom of God with one eye than having two eyes to be cast into a fire." Matthew 25, verse 34. "Then shall the king say unto them on his right hand, Come be blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world." Luke 1, verse 33. "And he shall reign in the house of Jacob forever, and his kingdom there shall be no end." Luke 6, verse 20. "And he lifted up his eyes on the disciple and said, Blessed be ye poor, for yours is the kingdom of God." Luke 18, verse 16. But just called unto him, "Suffer the children to come unto me, and forbid them not, for of such is the kingdom of God." Thank you.
Good day, sir. Good day, ma'am. My Bible quotation, my name is Oluwagbemi Olalekan. My Bible quotation is taken from Mark chapter 4, verse 30. Then he said, "To what shall we liken the kingdom of God, or with what parable shall we picture it?" Matthew chapter 24, verse 14. "And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached to all the world as a witness to all nations. Then the end will come." Matthew chapter 18, verse 23. "Therefore, in the kingdom of heaven, like a certain king who wants to set an account with his servant." Matthew chapter 6, verse 33. "But seek ye first the kingdom of God, his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you." Matthew chapter 6, verse 13. "And let us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thou art the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen." Thank you.
Good day, parents. My name is Arogida Deolayemi. My Bible reading is taken from the book of Obadiah 21. "And Savior shall come upon Mount Zion to judge the Mount of Esau, and the kingdom shall be the Lord's." Daniel 2, verse 44. "And in the days of this king shall the God of heaven set up a kingdom, which shall never be destroyed, and the kingdom shall be the Lord's." Psalm 45, verse 13. "Thy kingdom is an everlasting kingdom, and thy dominion endureth throughout all generations." Revelation 1, verse 6. "And hath made us king and priest unto God and his Father. To him be glory and dominion forever and ever. Amen." Thank you.
Good day, parents. My name is Afolabi Oluwa. And my memory verse is taken from Ephesians 5, verse 5. "For this you know, that no warmonger, no unclean person, no covetous man, who is an idolater, hath any inheritance in the kingdom of Christ and of God." 1 Corinthians 6, verse 9. "Know ye not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God? Be not deceived, neither fornicators, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor effeminates, nor abusers of themselves with mankind." 1 Corinthians 15, verse 50. "Now this I say, brethren, that the flesh and blood shall not inherit the kingdom of God, neither does corruption inherit incorruption." 1 Corinthians 4, verse 20. For the kingdom of God is not within word, but in power. Matthew 13, verse 44. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto a treasure hid in a field, the which when a man has found, and for joy thereof goeth and selleth all that he hath, and buyeth that field.
Good day, mommies and daddies. My name is Teniola Olani. I am here to recite my memory verse. Daniel 4 verse 17, this matter is by the degree of the watchers and the demand by the word of the people, to the intent that the living may know that the Most High ruleth in the kingdom of men, and giveth it to whosoever he will, and setteth up over it the basest of men. Daniel 7 verse 14, and there was given him dominion and glory and a kingdom, that all people, nations, languages should serve him. His dominion is an everlasting dominion which shall not pass away, and his kingdom that which shall not be destroyed. Mark 11 verse 10. Blessed be the kingdom of our father David, who cometh in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Mark 6 verse 23. And he swear unto her, whatever you ask of me, I shall give unto thee, unto half of my kingdom. Thank you.
Good day, mommies and daddies. My name is Zari Baket Deborah. My Bible quotation is taken from the book of Matthew 13:38. The field is the word. The good seed are the children of the kingdom, but the tears are the children of the wicked ones. Luke 12:31. But rather, seek ye the kingdom of God, and all these things shall be added unto you. Luke 12:32. Fear not, little flock, for it is your Father's pleasure to give the kingdom. Luke 17:20-21. And when he was demanded of the Pharisee when the kingdom of God should come, he answered and said, Behold, the kingdom of God cometh not with an observation, neither shall they say, Lo here or Lo there, for behold, the kingdom of God is within you. John 3 verse 3. Jesus answered and said unto him, Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God. John 3 verse 5. Jesus answered and said, Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born by water and of the Spirit, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God. John 18:36, Jesus said, My kingdom is not of this world. If my kingdom were of this world, then my servant fight that I shouldn't be delivered unto the Jews, but now is my kingdom from hence. Acts 14 verse 22, confirming the souls of the disciples and exhorting them to continue in due faith, and we must pass through much temptation before we can enter into the kingdom of God. Romans 14:17. For the kingdom of God is not of meat and drink, but righteousness and peace and joy in the Holy Ghost. Thank you.
Let's give Jesus a round of applause. Let that joy radiate in us again. Amen. Please, my brothers and sisters for this course, please just get ready. Now I invite here. Let me just say this before Sister Mary and her group comes up stage. Sister Mary and her group, where are you? Kingdom of God is where? One of our child said it. Kingdom of God is where? Where now? Father, mommy, don't talk. I know you will know it. Daddy? Eh? Well, no war. Kingdom of God is where? All daddies or stand? It seems all daddies are sleeping. All daddies, oh yeah, or stand? You are ready? You see now, puzzle conyo, moyo padabo. Kingdom of God is where? Mommy, where? Eh? In our house. Our mommy won't like killing over there. But the kingdom of God is where? It's in our heart. And that kingdom will never depart from us in Jesus' name.